bathroom that is Yusuf Abu Jalil?
No, the Prophet ﷺ would not make dhikr when he is answering the call of nature. He would not answer even the salam. He would not reply to the salam to glorify and to praise Allah's beautiful name. So yes, this is totally not permissible to make dhikr, but making dhikr, moving your tongue and your lips, is haram. Making dhikr in your heart without moving anything, this is 24/7. You cannot stop this. You can, you it's know, not in your
this
grasp.
This question remind me, and I was doing a live question and answer in Ramadan, and the brother called me and he said, can I kiss my wife in Ramadan while I'm fasting? So, you know, I had that funny mood that day. I asked him, do you kiss her other times throughout the year? He said, no, no, I don't. You see, here it is. It's like, why now you want to kiss her? You know, I mean, it's permissible as long as you hold yourself. But I mean, like the bathroom. I mean, do you remember Allah all the time outside the bathroom? Yeah. طيب.